gitu buat aku. See you there.
So guys,
we are arriving kota tua.
So enjoy.
Monument of Pattaya Park.
This is history of Pattaya Park. You can read in this text. So there is a cafe Batavia in here.
So we are in front of Batavia Cafe. Batavia Cafe is located in Kota Tua.
Now we are going to Museum Wayang. Jalan. Now we are in front of Museum Wayang.
So Museum Wayang, this museum has a various type of puppets, both types of Indonesian puppets and various collection of puppets from foreign countries. If you visit this museum, you will get to know and see the collection of wayang kulit, wayang golek, puppet and puppet collections from many foreign countries such as Malaysia, Thailand, China, Vietnam, France, India and Cambodia.
And Indonesian too.
Including collection of normal sets and also puppet play.
As there is a bicycle rental and there is a live concert music in here. Here we can rental a bicycle and we can enjoy the live music in here.
Each other and dating.
Taking photos, listening to music concert, and there are also those who are sitting enjoying their free time. Like this.
the spot and selling of the knickknacks. So there is many place of the food origin of Jakarta. There is Jakarta Kedai Cheese, Pizzeria Cafe, Malika Toast, and there is in front of dessert and in front of there.
That's it, our vlog in Kota Tua.
My name is Marcel.
My name is Rainer.
My name is Mario.
Hope you guys enjoy our vlog.
We are from SMA Katolik Sang Timur, Grade 10, Science B. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.
Thank you.